Hello, here we will look at this visualization which focuses on punishment in Haiti. It uses data provided by FAFO and the Haitian Institute for Childhood. The bar charts show how often a child is punished as well as a child's level of fear of getting punished by household members. The bubble charts show the type of punishment received and the injuries received from punishments. The most surprising trend here is that the vast majority of children were reported to have received some type of punishment, were never fearful of household members, and received no injury. Another surprising finding is that female child domestic workers are more likely to fear punishment and get hit with an object or whipped than any other group shown by the child domestic worker status filter. It is also notable that fear of household members and frequency of punishment is highest when multiple members in a single household take part in punishing the child. Feel free to explore the dashboard to find more insights.